the concept came out when we were actually planning all the listening sessions for the album. We had all the places in the list, and then suddenly Vishal was like, "Kalga karna hai kya?" Initially, the plan was only about the band going to Kalga and listening to the album.
Went one step further by getting all the fans on board, about 20 of us coming from all different parts of India. Chennai, Mumbai, Delhi, Pune.
We just about started the trek going up to Kalga village. Oh, can't wait.
When we came 3 years back, this whole land was just dry. There was not even a single tree. Now we even have apples here. Can you imagine? I think, Bob, you came at the right time.
We are a band who get inspired by the travel and the locations that we travel to.
Now that we've had all these listening sessions, there are a lot of people who have gotten access to the music before it's out, and we've gotten to see what their reactions are.
It brought out feelings from ages that were, you know, suppressed.
Kalga is already, matlab, ek aswekeepsearching fan ka to ek bahut bada, matlab, it's like a tripping point. So why not go to Kalga and with the whole band? So maze aa gaye.
Everyone was just lying down in the grass and looking at the sky or like the scenery. Very, very pretty place. It's just green and blue everywhere.
We can remember this moment of having a listening session on the hills, and then, you know, like nothing else. It was just as simple as that.